need to get moving. That dragon is tearing up the whole keep.
Just give me a minute. I'm out of breath.
Hear that? Stormcloaks. Maybe we can reason with them.
Hold on now.
If you want to die, so be it.
Die! Hear you!
Do your worst.
Let me see if I can get open.
Done then. This way. Then this way.
The torture room. Gods, I wish we didn't need this. Hear that?
I'll see you in pieces.
You fellows happened along just. These boys seemed a bit upset at how I've been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you? You know what's going on? A dragon is attacking Helge.
A dragon? Please, don't make up nonsense. Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming from over there.
Wait a second.
Where in Oblivion are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
if we can find a way out.
What was that?
Things look quiet enough here. Come on, there's my uncle.
Ain't every... Hadvar? I'd be glad to help a friend of...
What?
That explains what I saw. The Jarl. We need to get word to Jarl Bob. Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. Help yourself to whatever... Until
uncle
next
Hadvar.
Time.
Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. If you've never been to Riften, be sure to visit the Blackbriar Meadery. A few mugs of that, and you'll forget all about the long trip.
Hold. Before I let you in, for the privilege of entering.
All right, keep your voice down. I want everyone...
had another run-in with a thief's guild.
Hey, you.
I'm really getting tired of your excuses. When you borrowed the money, you said you'd pay it back on time and for double the usual fee.
Reports of dragons?
Yes, m'lady. That unpleasant. He said helpful. It supposedly involved a dragon. It killed several soldiers before it departed.
I want you to speak to the city guard. Make sure there's a contingency plan in effect in case Riften falls under attack.
Yes, m'lady. I've also taken the liberty in
kind of busy, but if you need any potions or ingredients, let me know.
This place has seen better days. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Don't forget us if you need supplies for your journey.
Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Ever been to Windhelm? Oldest city in Skyrim by some account. They say the big old palace there was built by Yggdrasil himself. Come here where you're not wanted. You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink.
Algriff won't give us a straight answer. You're a bad sneak. You're not creeping up on anybody like that. Keep your hands to yourself.
We've been soldiers a long time. We know the price of freedom. but people are still weighing things in their hearts.
What's left of Skyrim to wager?
They have families to think of.
You're not supposed to be here.
You'd have me do what?
Join the College of France podcast and spell.
Cross the bridge at your own. The way is dangerous, and the gate will not. Oh. This is the College of Winter. A safe. Perhaps. But what is it you. It would seem that the. Not just. A small test, if. No. I'm afraid I don't know anything. The Flame Atronach is a vital component. I look forward to it. The college is an asset to... If you can pass the test, then... Excellent. Yes, you were going to demonstrate your ability, were you not? All right, then. Well done. I think you'll... I'll lead you across... Well done indeed. Mirabelle will be waiting for you. I believe I've made my... Welcomed another new... Well, I'll give you a brief tour and then... Wonderful. Please follow me and don't wander off. Show yourself.
If you would, the summoning of undead is even. So you wish to master the arcane arts? Mm-hmm.
Talons of his spear!
Hard to believe I ever complained about Riften being cold.